Hello everyone, this is an invitation for you to come and join me on this amazing experience of learning how to connect to the deepest part of yourself. I've spent a life of basically being human the way the system wanted us to be human. And in the last 20 years, I learned how to live in the eye of the storm. Deep inside of us is a very central core place to who we are. And so many of us are filled with a life of living in turmoil and anxiety and stress. And we think that that is the normal way to live, when in actual fact, that is not our natural state. Many of us avoid being on a spiritual path because we just don't know where to start. We don't know how to start. We don't know, understand our bodies. And it's no one's fault. It's just because we've never really ever been taught. I want to share with you on this journey of how to be human, to learn to be in touch with your body, to learn to be in touch with what your inner calling is. What is your desires? What are your needs? To learn and to teach you how to listen to that inner voice. People are struggling out there. They really are struggling. And you could be one of those people that are struggling, not coping, not understanding. It just feels like life is overwhelming. I was one of those people too, until I learned to master and to work on finding this deep center stillness within myself. And it doesn't mean that I don't have hassles and nightmares and struggles and strains in life, by no means. But it doesn't throw me off center to the point that I have to take tablets or I have to turn to alcohol or I have to go into depression. I know that there's a way and there's a place within myself that I can connect to bring myself out of this, learning to master my chakra system, learning to have balance within my life. This is becoming the new way of living. These are things that you can draw on, understanding that you can be the master of your own destiny, the master of your own stillness. So this is an invitation for you to come and join me. And creating a beautiful space of grace, learning to create time for yourself. And I know this sounds easy. I'll just make time here and I'll make time there. But you never do. Unless it becomes a new way of living and part of our being, part of our journey. And no matter what country you're in, no matter what you are or where you are in the world, we all have the same emotions. Come and join me to learn how this inner peace, where we find this inner core in the center of who we are. We learn that it's connected to all things. It's connected to nature. It's connected to life. It's connected to who we are.